Hi everyone, Rosanna Berardi from Highwire Woman, bringing you a really quick and easy life hack. This one is for all of the paperwork that you get regarding your child who's in school. So we have a 14-year-old son, Salvatore, and you know, as a working mom, they're always coming home with certificates, report cards, this, that, the other thing. And I used to just have them everywhere until one day I decided to get this very generic binder. And inside I have all of these plastic coverings to cover his report cards, various awards, some cute artwork that he's done. Everything's in one spot. I started this in second grade. He will be moving on to high school now, and everything's here. So when he came home with the paper, I just threw it in here. It's all in one spot. We know where they are. It's fun to look at. And he's starting high school this September, and I'll start a whole other binder. So it's quick and easy, and it eliminates you either throwing things out that you might want to look at in the future or just having a whole pile of paper somewhere. So be sure to like this video and share it. Check us out on social media, highwirewoman.com. We'll come back to you with lots more life hacks. So enjoy your day, and we'll be back soon.